This isn't still on test or something, is it? I never see anyone on... Oh, there's people waiting. Wow! You actually want to go to On Dinosaur Go-Around? It's so exciting, look at it. Oh, someone just left. How did you enjoy Dinosaur Go-Around? What are their thoughts on this? I want to go on Dinosaur Go-Around again. Why would you want to do that? Hello YouTube, this is Tycoonatron and welcome back to Season 1! Yes, that's right, Season 1 of Rollercoaster Tycoon. I was actually fortunate enough to be able to get the save file back. I didn't realize that Rollercoaster Tycoon automatically made a backup of the save file. So, I got Season 1 back after, you know, saving over the top of it during the live stream. I can't believe it, this is so exciting! It's so exciting, I can't believe we're back in the... We're back in the first park. Just look at this place. Yeah, look at this. Look at this giant hill on the other side of the thing. Oh, and this giant roller coaster. Oh, it's so good. It's so good being back in this park. I mean, I like our new park too. I like Devon's World. Devon's World's awesome. But yeah, I'm basically gonna do Season 1 on Saturdays. So this is Saturday's episode of Rollercoaster Tycoon, which is Season 1. Oh yeah! I can't believe it. We made this, like, I could not remember this, but we made this roller coaster in our last episode, last live stream, when we did Rollercoaster Tycoon in the live stream. But this has, it has more inversions. Apparently, the world record for most inversions on a roller coaster was 14? Was it 14 or 12? This thing has, it's crazy. Look, it's got 8.75 and 7.42. Is there information about something somewhere? I thought you could have information about the thing. No, nothing. No. I thought there was a little button you could like find out the information on the thing. Oh well, doesn't matter. Why am I still looking? I don't know. Yes, but this roller coaster. Let's actually ride this roller coaster. I can't even remember what this one's like. We'll put it on test mode and then give it a whirl. Here we go, guys, up the lift hill. That's what was the name of this? That's something like the prehistoric wasp, I think. Because we painted it red. That's not red. That's yellow. We painted it yellow and black, and we call it the prehistoric wasp because it's next to Dinosaur Land. Oh, yeah, I don't even know why I made this a banked corner. Here we go. Oh, that's right, it goes straight down. Oh yeah, here we go, around the big loop, and then around another loop. I believe Mr. Meerkat, thank you very much, because you suggested let's do a roller coaster with the most amount of versions. Let's beat the world record for the most amount of inversions on a roller coaster. Oh, I can't even remember where this goes. Oh, what was that? It was crazy. This is crazy. This is so awesome. Look, another loop. And another loop. It's like the best thing ever. Look at it. Okay, then we go down again and into the thing and then around another loop. Wow. How many loops is this? Another loop. Oh, just to be sure. Oh, another loop. How many loops is that? It's crazy. And then we go overbanked curve thingamajig, whatever it's, and into a half loop that goes around into a barrel roll or something. I don't know. And then we do a overbanked curve thing. I don't know what they're called. And then we come round back into the station. That is one incredible roller coaster. The prehistoric wasp, I think it's. Hang on, let's have a look. What was its name? The giant prehistoric wasp. Oh, the giant prehistoric wasp, of course. Of course, I forgot it was called that. Okay, let's open this baby. Wow, that's such a cool roller coaster. That's such a cool roller coaster. We need to put some scenery and stuff in here. Well, why is there a piece of path here? I can't remember putting that piece of path here. Delete that piece of path. Well, considering it's a giant prehistoric wasp and things, we should put some sort of giant prehistoric wasp stuff around, because I'm pretty sure. In here? It's in here? I wonder if it's in here. Look, a bison. Let's put an animatronic bison there. Well, actually, is there anything that we can place on, like, for interact? What do we got? Danger Canyon, erupting volcano, a shark attack, T-Rex attack, temple boulder. No, really? How big? Wow, that's a lot bigger than I thought it was. Can we actually... We can put it there. That's not very exciting, is it? What does it actually do? I don't even know what this does. Let's find out what this does. It looks a little bit out of place. Also, that's... It's a bit silly. It's a bit really silly. Are we even at this point? It goes around here and then goes up around here and then back around. Oh, yeah. We're nearly... Yeah, I think we're nearly there. It should activate when it gets here. I don't even know what it does. This is a pretty lame volcano compared to our other one. Here it goes! Is that it? That's it, isn't it? Well, you know what we're gonna do? Go away. Oh, that would have cost us $950. $950 buckaroos! I don't know why they're called buckaroos. Buckaroo! Okay, anyway. There should be some. Let's go. Prehistoric land. Go. Activate form of dinosaurs. Except we're not gonna put dinosaurs here. We're gonna put... Oh, they're not in this one, are they? Are they in generic? Giant prehistoric wasps. There's a giant butterfly. A giant octopus fountain. Large fire. Pufferfish. Pufferfish. Yes, we'll put a pufferfish on land. Buses. Aha! The giant prehistoric wasp. Watch out, it's wasp attack. This. Really? Wasp attack. Go. See? The wasps are gonna attack the people. That is why it's called the giant prehistoric wasp, because there's giant prehistoric wasps there. They're the only ones, really? Apart from that, and a butterfly. And a snail. A submarine! Taffy tree. That looks like licorice all sorts. That's not taffy. That's licorice all sorts. What are you talking about? Silly game. Licorice all sorts, not taffy. Unless, wait, are they actually called taffy somewhere? It looks like licorice all sorts to me. Periscope. No. There's actually nothing else in here apart from a butterfly, right? Too bad there's no, like, giant wasp nest or something. Giant crab. No. Extra large size coral reef. No, that's not what we're gonna put there. Go away. Okay, so we're just gonna put some trees down then. Whatever. Some magical dinosaur trees. Because this is dinosaur land after all. Dinosaur land only has giant ferns. We'll also put some other stuff here, but... I mean, it is right next to the zoo. What is it? The thing that I'm thinking of. Where the rhinoceroses and elephants and people things are. People things? What am I talking about? I don't even know what I'm talking about. This is crazy. I hope no one can hear what's going on outside my window, because I've got my window open, because it's actually quite... It's a tad warm today, surprisingly. I'm in the UK. Well, it's warm in my room, at least. But, I live in the UK, and I'm finding it a little bit warm. I must be getting climatized, because I'm from Australia. We shouldn't find stuff warm. What am I looking for? Adventure? I want some palm trees and stuff. Coconut palms, no. What's some king palm? Yeah, because palm trees are somehow prehistoric. Didn't you know, but back in the dinosaur times, people had palm trees on their lawn? Their prehistoric lawn. I don't know why they have a prehistoric lawn. I don't... Doesn't matter. Yep. So now it looks a bit better. We'll put some more palm trees over here because it's a bit lacking in the things. Oh look, they're attacking each other. Go! Use your walkthrough ability so you can walk through the poles and the other elephant. Do we need more things? Do we need more people to do this stuff? Anyway, oh yes, I can't remember what we built in the last episode, but this is a roller coaster. It goes straight through the middle of the, elephant enclosure, and then does some stuff underneath, and then comes back around and up here, and then around here, and then comes back to the beginning. Is this still on test? It is still on test. Let's open that. Jeez, no one's going there. This isn't still on test or something, is it? I never see anyone on... Oh, there's people waiting. Wow! You actually want to go to On Dinosaur Go-Around? It's so exciting, look at it. Oh, someone just left. How did you enjoy Dinosaur Go-Around? What are their thoughts on this? I want to go on Dinosaur Go-Around again. Why would you want to do that? It's just a merry-go-round with dinosaur heads that move. I hope they have good maintenance. Wow, you must be... Wow, I hope they have good maintenance on this ride that goes like 1 kilometer an hour. If I'm pretty sure if anything broke, you'd just go, eh. And be like, oh dear. Oh dear, I seem to have lost my footing or something. I don't know what you do when this stuff happens. Okay, so there... Actually, I'm going to put a mountain here. What I'm going to... Oh, yeah. Here we go. I'm going to edit terrain. This always ends up being good. Good fun shall be had by all when we edit terrain. Let's put a bit of... We need some hills and stuff over here, so... Please don't do stuff. Please don't make stuff go wrong. Okay, right. Okay, and now I'm going to put some dirt on top of it. I'm going to make it look... blend in a bit. What is that? What does that mean? And what does that mean? Drag? Whoa, what? Whoa! Oh! Really? I didn't even know you could do that. Wow, okay. That's interesting. I didn't know that was a thing. Okay, but anyway, we're gonna have... Is it this dirt? No, that's sand. This dirt? No, it's like this dirt. Is that dirt? That's that dirt, right? Yeah. But now we're gonna blend it in with a bit of dirty dirt. Have the dirty dirt. The dirty dirt dirt. The dirt 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 dirt. But how is everyone today? I hope they're all doing well. I am doing spectacularly. I'm loving being back in Season 1, the Season 1 park. If anyone's got a name for this, please suggest it. No one suggested any names for anything. I'm a little bit sad. Oh, no one's suggesting any names for my theme park, right? I'm not really getting sad. Actually, we don't want the tree on top. If this is dirt up here, we don't want any trees on this dirt. For some reason. Go away. No, we'll put some more palm trees down the bottom, though. Sure, dwarf palm. There we go. There, it looks like it's just a bit more interesting, even though that doesn't actually do anything. Is that another piece of path? I must have a habit of putting pieces of path somewhere. Okay, we need more trees around here, too. Just need to blend in better. Make it blend in. Use the blend button. I don't think there is a blend button. Just do it! I said use the blend button! Okay. I don't know who I'm talking to. I'm talking to myself. I hope you enjoy me talking. Enjoy me? I don't... What? What was I talking about? Does it matter? Does it matter? I don't think it does. Okay, so we put the dirt on the edge of this path, didn't we? Like this? Like this. Yeah, because it blends, it makes it blend in a little bit better. I like how the dirt is on the edge. Just somehow, it just makes it look better. Like that, yeah. See, it just kind of blends the path in with the grass. It's kind of cool, right? All the way down there like that. And then all the way up here like this. Yeah, there we go. That looks better. That looks better already. So much better. Put around the edge of the ride too. The edge of this hole for no apparent reason. Actually, let's paint the edge of this hole. This hole should be... I don't know what color it should be. Yeah, that's good enough. Whatever. Doesn't matter, does it? Okay, so. Right. And then we've also got the... What do we call this? This was called like the... The wasp sting? I enjoy wasp sting. Wasp sting. Wasp sting. That's really kind of... Wasp sting. It's kind of a little bit difficult for me to say for some reason. Okay, so yes, Dinosaur Land's complete. Dinosaur Land appears to have some sort of zoo in the middle of it with some elephants. But now what are we going to do? We've still got this thing. I can't believe we still got this thing. This is so silly. Yeah, this was the thing. If we launch it, it actually launches the cars into the volcano. We built this in the live stream too. We had to make it fun before they died, right? Now it goes. All into the volcano. Slam dunk in it. Oh, except for that car. Watch out! Get down! It's crashing into you! Oh, it just killed some. Oh my god, he flew across the. Poor little fella. Here. Oh, sorry. Sorry, mate. Here you go. I'll pick you up. As soon as I can find the pickup button. Here we go. There. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. There you go. No worries. Sorry for nearly killing you. Well, we gotta get rid of this thing. That was fun, but we gotta get rid of this. If anyone wants to see that, it's in the live stream. Wow. Death machine. Hashtag death coaster. Hashtag the worst. Okay, then that's gone. But over here, I believe we built this monstrosity. And this thing is way extreme. This is too extreme for everyone to go on. It's crazy. But so we gotta, I don't know where, we're gonna fix this. We're gonna fix this now and make this less extreme for people. Because it's just a bit too crazy. Bit too crazy on the coconuts. I just gotta determine where it's too crazy. Here it comes. Yeah, it probably needs to. We'll start editing it here. So we will. I said we'll start editing it here. Okay, we're gonna make this go back up again and then flatten out. And then go around some squiggly corners. Like this, and then. I'm being quiet. I'm sorry. I'm being quiet now. Okay, we can't do that. Can we do this? I don't think that's gonna. No, it's not gonna get under though. Okay, you're gonna go like this. Yeah, that's what you're gonna do. I don't know if this is already too extreme for everyone. I'll be like, I don't like the coaster. It kills you. It makes you crap your pants to death. It's really bad. I don't like crapping my pants to death. Okay. Right. We're gonna do this again, and we're gonna curve this around here. And that can't go there because why? Why exactly can I like that not go there? All right. What? You can't go there either. Okay, whatever. Can you go here? You can't go there. That's good. You can't go there. Cool. Cool story, bro. Radical, dude. Did I ask how everyone was? Did I do that? I can't remember if I did that or not. I'm terribly sorry if I haven't. Alright, no, I'm pretty sure I did. I'm pretty sure I did do that. I don't know if this is going to be too extreme for people already. Oh yeah, that's way too crazy. We gotta somehow join it up to, where did it go in? It went, we're stuck on the mountain, get off the mountain! It joins up here, I think? Yeah, we gotta join it up here, but. That's, yeah, okay, now we'll go like this and then go back up. You cannot place that track piece there. Oh, good. Get off. It's. Note to self, never build a roller coaster inside a canyon ever again. Okay, we're not gonna do this then. We're gonna go. That would have been really cool, but you can't do that apparently. Because it doesn't like me. And you can't do that apparently. Can I do this? I can do this. But then I can't do anything with it. Oh, good. Okay, we're not gonna go that way then. We're gonna do it this way. This is really busy in here. Okay, no, you can't do that either. Can you turn while you're going? No, you can't turn while you're going down, can you? Can't you do it? You can't do anything. This roller coaster is a little bit boring. Well, not really. I'm pretty sure this roller coaster would be pretty extreme. And I can't put that there. Okay, yeah, just the way that we wanted to do the stuff. Right, okay, come down like this, and then go like this. Yeah, like this. Yes! Because these Wild Mouse coasters always have, like, these crazy corners like this, right? Okay, what height are we on? Where is the... Oh, my... Wow. I think that's it here. This is it here. This is... Okay, we want to edit... Oh, this is so... This is getting a little bit insane, this roller coaster. Already. Just the amount of corners and stuff it has. Okay, we're directly under where we need to go. So... How fast is it going? It's not too bad. Now, I think we need to go up. I think we need to go up and lose some speed before it goes down there. Well, we just get rid of this bit right here. Yeah, whatever. See you later! Flip it, stick it, see you later, bye! Like this? You cannot place that track piece there! Oh, good. Good. No, go flat. And then go up here. Okay, that is where we need to go, but we can't get around to that area. Okay, cool. Let us do this then. Is this gonna work? Can we do this? No, we're gonna run into the roller coaster. Good. Most good. Most good. Let's go this. We're gonna run into the roller coaster. Okay, we're having problems of running into the roller coaster. We're having a running into the roller coaster issue. Don't like it. No. Okay, where is this? Okay, all right. It's there. And we're getting to go a little bit more up, don't we? Yeah. Can we make this go over? We can. Okay. All right. All right. Turn this way, go up. No, we can't do that here. All right. Too bad that can't be a little bit higher. Can this be a little bit higher? What if we don't go down here? What if we just go flat? And go around a couple of turns for no apparent reason. No, we can't go there. Can't do that. Nope. We'll go this way then. Nope, can't do that either. What are we doing? Okay, is that the right height? Have we made it the right height now? Oh, we have. I don't know how more extreme, how... Well, if this doesn't work, we can always delete this thing, right? Here we go! Hurry up! Hurry up, I don't have to... Whoa, here we go! This is a terrible roller coaster! And we smash off, and we take our faces out. That's horrible. That corner's... Oh, this is all a bit... Okay, I don't know what's going on next. I don't know what's happening. We're going around things. Whoa, I think we ran through the roller coaster. Are we actually gonna make this, by the way? I don't know if it's gonna... Whoopsies! Stop! Okay, where was that? That was here? Was that here? We might have to, edit this now. This might have to be a lift hill. I don't even know why we would put a lift hill here, but it doesn't matter. Okay, lift hill it! There we go. I think it got that high. That's the last thing before it gets back to the station, so... Okay, here we go. Actually, we won't worry about riding this again. It's just that's the last bit, so... Let's put it on fast forward and make it go fast. Yeah, but farts. Is it gonna make this bit? Yeah, it makes it now. Good. Now, is this less extreme? I bet it's still as extreme as it was before. Let's find out. Go. Use your excitement rating. We're definitely going to change the color of this thing because this is hideous. Come on. Not yet assessed. I don't care. Assess it. Quickly. That's better. It's still pretty extreme. It's still pretty intense. It's pretty intense, but it's not super... It's not going to kill people. It's got a higher rating than 1 or whatever it was. Ugh, where... Okay, now we gotta do the fun part of putting the entrance in. Hooray! Just because we have to edit the train, that's what makes it fun. No mechanic can possibly reach Wooden Mine 1. Consider moving... Is that this one? Was that this one we just built? Yes, Wooden Wild Mine 1. That's because there's no entrance, thanks... Thank you! We just built it. Of course we know that they can't reach there. We're just saying about how we have to do this. Okay, which way? I don't want to make it... I kind of want to make it go over this way. Man, this is a giant cutout right here. Okay, let's see what we can... Is this going to be... No, we're going to have to go... Okay. What if we... made this go down too. Wow, that's horrible. This whole bit is very, very horrible. I don't like it already. Wait, no, we can't... Well, that's, no, we're not going to go that way. That's silly. What? Hang on. We can't go that way because of the things. Go up there. Go back to where you were. That's good. Good mountain. Okay, we're gonna make this go down. Join up. Thank you. Just be good. Just be nice, please. There, like that. You can actually go up to the other bit, I think. Sure. You're gonna stay there. That's exactly what I said. Stay there, because that's where the rest of it's gonna join up. Yay, I love doing this stuff. Oh, good, it can't do that. Yay. That's what I meant. Okay, is this gonna join up nicely now? Somewhat? This is a bit... Ugh. Okay, I've got to stop editing the terrain. That is pointless. I can smell strawberries. Am I having an aneurysm? I hope not. Does anyone smell purple? Does anyone taste purple? Okay, right, okay. That's enough. We don't need to taste purple anymore. I'm gonna build this in. Why does that not... What? How come it joins up there, but then you try to put this thing... What is going on? I can't put that flat there for the... Why? What? Okay. Good. Both good. Okay, that's now flat. It should be able to go there, right? Okay, it can now. For some reason it couldn't before. Good. This is going to make it over here. Yes. And then can we bring it down to there? There we go. Open. Done. Finished. Good. Okay, so we fixed up this roller coaster. Oh, hang on, no. Before, I was about to end the episode. One more thing before we end the episode. We've got to change the colors of this hideous roller coaster. I know, it'd be a great idea to make it green and blue. Actually, hang on. Did we make this one green and blue? No, okay. Maybe we made one roller coaster this color because it defaults. When you create another roller coaster, it makes it the same color again. Okay, this one. We're gonna have brown colors. Brown. Actually, make that black. And this can be that brown. And this can be that brown. Ooh, that brown's hideous. That brown's better. There we go. There's no apparent reason that roller coaster is like that there. Because, I mean, if you think about it... If you think about it, there's no point for this mine cart roller coaster ride thing. It's not like it's inside the mountain or something like that. It's not like it's actually a minecart. It's just... That doesn't matter. What am I talking about? It doesn't matter. This is a game. And also, it's a theme park. Theme parks don't have points. But, yes! Thank God we got back to season one. We got season one back. I am so happy. Look, the death machine's back here. All this stuff's back. Is that someone on the... Did someone just... Oh, I thought I saw someone on top of the... Well, disappoint. I thought I saw someone on top of here. Must have just been someone walking in the background, that blending into it. But I'm going to have to leave it here for an episode, guys. If you have liked the episode, please leave a like and do all the other stuff, like share around to your friends and say, oh, yeah, really, this guy's cool. He's got the stuff. Because it really does help. It does really does help me out. It helps my whole channel, makes me grow, and just, yeah, it makes my channel grow, and that way I can do more awesome things for all you guys. And it makes me feel really good. It makes me feel like I'm doing this for a reason, because people are enjoying what I'm doing. And that makes me feel very, very happy, even though I already am very, very happy because all you guys are really awesome anyway. But yeah, you know what I mean. I hope you know what I mean. I don't know what I mean anymore. But anyway, this has been Tycoonatron, and have a good day.